We're seeing new video of a break-in at an auto dealership in Beloit. Police say the men in this surveillance video stole 8 vehicles in all. In the video, you can see them rummaging around an office at BK2 Auto Sales. An employee tells us they've recovered 5 of the vehicles, but they're still looking for the other 3. Police are also still looking for the thieves in that video.